Alright, just made it to the desert zone. So let's explore some sinkholes. This is basically gonna be another forest maze type of area. I forgot Gino's. I keep forgetting when my characters have new moves. Got some new enemies here. Oh, rib bite. I'm not sure what that song is. Coward. Now, I do know this area has like a hidden boss, or rather, hidden mini boss. Don't exactly know how to find it. Oh dear. Dull. Let's do this instead. Yeah, I kind of figured these desert enemies would be weak to that. Oh. That's interesting. Wow. That's a path. Okay. I don't know, what if I keep going in where you are? I just don't understand how this works. Okay, now we actually got somewhere. Somewhere else, anyway. I'll have to look up how to find that hidden mini-boss. Because I know, like, it's there. Okay, so I'll take this, though. Oh, already got two level ups out of that. Perfect. Alright. Oh, Peach got one too. Alright, that actually sounds like an attack. I guess we'll just change up the party for now. How's Peach already stronger than the rest of these guys? I swear it wasn't like that before. Who am I kidding? Mallow's the AoE master. We gotta keep him out. Oh! Well, this is quite the find. Already got some more level ups, jeez. Why not? No reason to stop there. Alright, well, we're out of FP, unfortunately. Alright, let's try this out. That was pretty good. Oh, wow, I wonder who we're going to see again. Quick question, though. Okay, so, doesn't seem like we have any specific quick travel points here yet. Okay, well, we'll just come back around and look for this stuff again. I guess we'll just get to the end of this dungeon first. Or do we not have a choice? Alright, I guess we don't have a choice. Two, three, Vaughn. I said Vaughn. Like, the song sounds really familiar, I just don't know what game it's from. Coward. So I guess my fortune would have depended, would have altered what enemy appeared there. Okay, and that's just way back, I guess. And there's a non-hidden treasure right here. What do you know? Oh, yeah! Okay, there's still another one, though. Good thing I'm already used to that from freaking, Origami King. Well, that's an easy one. Come on, this one should be hard to find. It's a very small area. Come on. Just that the angle we get on this is kind of weird. Come on, seriously? Well, I'm not backtracking here again. It's pretty easy to find. Okay, well, I think we're about to run into him. All right, time for round two of this Blamajama. Can we heal our FP, though? So let's do that before the fight starts. Gotta use these honey syrups on something. That's good enough. Alright, so Bellum's got a new skill here. Of course. You make doppelgangers. Why don't these also count for the bestiary? Well, in either case, we better use an AoE attack now. Well, that was easy. That's it? Wow. Wow. I'm shocked. I'm seriously shocked how easy that was. Alright, we got a town of the enemy races. This is a really, really cool area here. You got this new creature. Really good music. That monster mama. I doubt that's it, but okay. Oh, that's gonna be the next dude, right? Yeah. Okay, there's 15 left. So he actually tells you how many are left in the game, so that's really cool. Interesting. Yeah, I guess she was a star, wasn't she? The last place left to land. It's a very small world, isn't it? Alright, so we're going to a sky island. I love sky islands. Alright, that unlocks the next part of the quest. We do have to go back to Land's End for the other thingies. We got one of the canines here. Oh, you're gonna keep my record for the jumps, right? Okay, yeah. Okay, well, I don't know if we'll ever get there. Now this is important. That. I am. Okay. Yeah, sure, whatever. So, this store is the super boss. We have to go, like, on a fetch quest, I think, to unlock it. Alright, Gimhill, we actually saw her earlier with Bowser's minions, but here's something that's really cool. Gimhild in the original game was just named Goomba. Just generic Goomba name, same with those other minions. And if you consider Nintendo's policy for the recent Paper Marios, that would have actually fallen in line with their policy, just calling her Goomba right here. But no, they actually gave her a unique name. It shows that Nintendo's changing, and I love it. It's also really adorable that she has triplets. I love it so much. I love it when they humanize the Goombas and give them names. Alright, what do you have to sell? I want to squish them. Really want to squish him, though. Oh, interesting. Oh, they just sell these generic items. It's so cute. Oh, this is so cute. What do you got for me? Oh, nice. Courage Shell, that's an item in Paper Mario. Oh, okay, this is important. Okay, I don't remember if there was a dry bones in the original one. Could have been. So yeah, we got a little hide and seek game here. I can only remember where, like, two of them are. That's gonna be Rose Town. This might be Mario's pad. That's gonna be, like, a sign somewhere. This is like a hidden save block, that's kind of funny. Alright, well this shouldn't be hard to find, it's a pretty small room. Good. Oh, that's just the exit. Alright, well first we're just gonna go peep around Seaside Town. I do want to say at this inn, I heard like some special things can happen if you stay at other inns. Especially since this one's not cursed anymore, we're not being creeped on. Okay, well, nothing seems to happen here. So I don't really remember where to find an O and an A, so I might look that one up just to beat this quest fast. It's like, I want to say it's a sign somewhere. Sleeve. So right now, we're gonna go to Mario's pad, because I think that's where one of the things is. Yep. And now, Rose Town. Now, Rose Town Inn does have something that I know about. But yeah, here's the wooden flower. So I just don't remember where the O and the A is. Where's the N at? Yeah, the N is over here. Yeah, I played with the kiddo. And the kiddo kicked my butt, because that's what kiddos do. So yeah, it's Link! Love how Link appears in this game. And he makes the Sheik sound from Smash Bros. Melee. Own A. Let's go to... No, okay. Let's go to Marymore. I only want to say it involves like a sign on the ground or something. Okay, well, I don't really know where to look for it, so let's head back to this, and we can do the last Todevsky thing. Oh goody, we're doing it again. Oh, no, messed one up. Oh, okay. There's one more part to this. Okay, just give me a moment. Oh, no. Okay, video doesn't really say anything, so maybe I could just, freeform this. Well, in that case, make the most bland song ever. Just like I do the Scarecrow song. It's so lame. This sounds so much better than what I made. That part was probably it. Okay. Okay, so we could just, like, make our own little songs. That's pretty cool. So I think, like, this place where we use the cards is over here, actually. We've never been to this side of the swamp. Pretty cool stuff, I tell you what. I don't really think I'm gonna buy it, though. Alright. Okay, now I remember where the thing is. It's actually at Easter Isle. Yeah, because this has, like, the sign on the ground. It's right here. That was easy. So now let's actually return to Land's End. Oh, now I can go to Blum Temple. So we're not gonna go do the main quest yet, we're just gonna get these things. So yeah, it turns out the one over here actually was above this stupid thing right there. This one is a peculiar solution. Gina wins by doing absolutely nothing. So does Bowser, apparently. So yeah, that's what I was missing there. Oh, we need the thing to get it. Okay. Perfect. Oh, no, we still need it. But there's still more. Have a quick skim where this is. Okay, got it. I thought I got it. Okay, I see now. Okay, there it is. Jeez. Dull. Okay, we got a new enemy at least. Attack power this time. I like that they're pollinating on the flowers. We never did explore down here, didn't we? Good thing we did now. I love how I can just platform on the people here. So fun. Okay, so I can't like move around on these, so there's no danger of falling off. That's nice. So I want to explore this area some more and look for where that hidden enemy is. I'm just gonna look it up. Okay, so like it's like a random encounter apparently. Okay, so we're looking for like a white puff of smoke. So just go down where this guy is. Cause I think feel like I just keep repeating the same area. Says it also appears in the Balome Temple. Well, I guess we're here now. I guess we might as well just do this, just to have the next area on the map. We'll look for that hidden enemy later. I think we can just, like, warp to the Balome Temple and just go to the desert from there. That'll be easy. I also know you get, like, a reward for doing this fast. Which we will not do now. Oh, wow. Of course, you couldn't just take me all the way there on your own, could you? Yeah, I didn't do good enough, but who cares? Alright, so now I got a new area on the map. What's this? Oh, that's just Watcher Town, of course. We do gotta go there. So let's just get this area on the map. And then we have to go to the inn and turn in this quest. This one? Yeah, here we are. I like how that thing acts as a lamp. Alright, well, I had to look something else up. We're going to Moleville. I'm hoping... I think we have 1,000 coins, so we should have enough to do this. It's like, this little girl wants fireworks. Well, the fireworks happen to be just in this area. Is it you? Well, I don't know where to get a carbo cookie. Alright, there is the fireworks. Alright, now I just gotta trade him to the kiddo over here. These mole girls are just so cute. Oh, that's cute the way you talk. Alright, so this will unlock the super boss. Am I gonna fight it now? Might as well attempt, right? Like, it's stronger than the final boss. If I can last long against it, I should be set for the rest of the game. We'll do this first, actually. Cool. Alright, let's do some training. Just like Paper Mario, that has a dojo. You're a lot smaller looking in battle, just saying. These are gonna be like one enemy. We should just switch Mallow out for someone stronger. Well, that was easy. What? Of course, the sensei's like super small. Felt his key. Good old Dragon Ball nonsense. Nah, it actually makes sense to me because I use the same concepts. Nice. Alright, so I'm just gonna swatch Mallow out. Maybe, Bowser. I'll keep Peach though, because somehow Peach has surpassed. It's because I gave her that EXP booster. Is that why she's so strong now? Well, I'll take it. It's like she's the only one who's getting the double experience. Alright, so this is, like, a mini boss. Might be super boss quality, we'll soon see. Alright, let's test this out. Okay, I actually have a lot more time to pull off that reaction command. Okay, like, I pushed A preemptively, I still had a chance to get it, though. I did better, at least. I think I should just stop using that one. It's honestly a really easy attack to evade. Yeah, I gotta remember the timing for the old chomp, because it's pretty much the same. Okay, we've got a new attack now. 1, 2, 3, go! 1, 2, 3, chomp! 1, 2, 3, chomp! That was it. Probably don't even get EXP for this. Okay, are you, like, gonna be stronger this time? Well, that was a new one. Wow, that was pathetic. Alright, Mallow, you're officially the team healer. Alright, pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. And we actually don't have to recover after that. Well, what's up, set luck with the super boss? You're still pixelated. Why are you rendered so three-dimensionally? Wow. Wow, this is... They didn't bother to make a 3D model for him, and now he's fighting us to... Become three-dimensional. That's hilarious. Well, they made his battlefield 3D at least. This is kind of ridiculous, though. He is kind of a complex character. It makes sense why they didn't make him 3D. So yeah, this is definitely a Final Fantasy type of creature here. You can tell Square left their influence. This is not gonna work, but I'll try it anyway. Did some damage. Yeah, so, like, the other one's, like, resistant against the jumping. This snow should at least hurt the fire crystal, just saying. Yeah, perfect. And I thought Mario was, like, immune to everything. Well, we tried. Okay, that's not gonna be handy for just one turn. But we can be invincible for 3 turns during battle. I'll use that on Peach. Oh wow, that was so awful! Oh, wow, you can actually nullify it. That sucks. Stop jumping on the yellow one, you idiot! Well, that's awesome. Oh, that's like a one attack? Lucky to evade that. Shit. Well, you know, it was an attempt. Yeah. Let's just go up and fight that, Jinxie again. That doesn't, like, use our things, does it? Yeah, we had, like, two red instances, didn't we? Oh, this is an awful start. Bad start for you too, friend. Oh, wow. Oh, that's the attack. Oh, I just realized. Yeah, I really don't learn. You're right. I'm just gonna let Mallow die so we can swap him out. Bet you he's gonna resist this, too. Then again, he's not, like, like, he's making those stars. Like, the yellow one was resistant, and then didn't make stars. That did nothing! Shouldn't have used it anyway. That was lucky on your part. Why is... Well, he's not lucky anymore, is he? Well, that was lucky. Bet Yuri's gonna resist this or something. Well, it did decent damage. Why can't it give me Geno? Why can't it give me the combo with Geno? That's so stupid. God, you're all useless. There's freaking Geno? God. That was pathetic. Absolutely pathetic. Stick to what you do best, Geno. Seriously. Gotta buy some more of these after this, unless we die. Eh, you missed me. It's a new attack. Oh yeah, that's all. That actually did decent damage. I'm not wasting this. It's not even an attack, is it? It's just like a super shield? Oh, so now we're like invincible for a period? That's good. Well, not Gino, because... Alright, so we each get, like, one free pass of an attack. So, it's good to know that's an option, I guess. I kind of wasted it with my own defense there. Alright, we beat him good. Now I gotta go buy some more of those pick-me-ups. Yeah. We don't even get EXP, so this was not worth doing, but yay. Alright, well, that was good training, I guess. Good training. Yippee.